Have some developing news. The Louisiana Office of Student Financial Assistance is stopping TOPS payments immediately.
LOSFA made the announcement earlier today saying all payments are being suspended until further notice. This comes hours before Governor John Bel Edwards' address regarding the state budget deficit.
A spokesman for LOSFA says this is a precautionary measure and that more news will be announced once specific budget cuts are detailed.